All right, can't wait. And a heads up for everybody out there. The causeway heading southbound right now is closed. Closed about a half an hour ago. Officials are working to clear up an accident. This photo was sent to us by a viewer. You can see it on your screen right now. They were heading northbound. We don't have any information on the wreck right now, but as you can see from this photo, at least three cars look to be involved. And we're going to keep you updated when the causeway reopens tonight.